City Sports. It's in the game. It is a welterweight matchup between Nate Diaz and Anthony Showtime Pettis.
Are you ready?
All right, here we go. Two of the more popular lightweights in the world. And if you're Dana White and you want Nate Diaz to come back, give him a guy that he really doesn't like. That, of course, is Anthony Showtime Pettis.
He dangled the carrot. They dangled the carrot in front of Nathan Diaz, and he grabbed it. He said, give me Anthony Pettis. Let me beat this guy up. He gets that opportunity right now.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
Pettis gets caught with that punch. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice.
And he landed the right hand there.
Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut you down. He needs to start looking